money.
Lululemon.
Just kidding, you're the same.
Lululemon. All right. This chat has been going on for 43 minutes, and people are leaving. So let's try and make it more interesting, because we just lost a bunch of people.
Quit leaving.
Don't leave, guys. Stay and keep us company.
Is that helping?
Oh my god, Frankie, what are you doing?
Making the chat hard.
Don't do that. Be careful.
I'm okay.
Did you just flap?
Oh, I can be upside down. It's okay.
Yay. Alright.
Lips
all done. Coco! They keep wanting us to prank call somebody, and I think it could be really interesting if we find the right one, you know?
Yeah, absolutely.
Who should we call? Who should we call?
Mommy says that.
Ooh. Maybe. Okay, this is dangerous though. So I think maybe we should call some of you guys, but don't tweet your number, please. Don't tweet your number because I don't want the world to tweet to have your number.
Mm. A lot of
so DM it to me, and we can do it that way.
We shall randomly select those of you who are in the room and following Ariana can DM her.
Let me just make sure that my caller ID is off. Yes. Because I can't leak my number again.
And by you mean...
Okay. All right, so I'm gonna go to my.
I'm so sorry that happened.
It's okay.
Oh my goodness,
it's so cool.
We're sorry. 5, 6, 1.
Horrible idea, but it would be so funny.
No.
Okay, I have tons of DMs right now.
Live the way.
Okay.
But you just said you have tons of DMs right now.
All right, ready? Oh my goodness! Oh my gosh! We look how many numbers we have.
Okay.
Oh, you little
you guys
nuggets.
Are on top of it.
You little nuggets with Chipotle. All right,
who do you think we should call first? We're gonna select.
I'm going by whoever has the brightest color. Him.
Yeah, I was just gonna say that too.
Okay.
Plus he's cute.
La mujer. I think. This number looks like it's gonna be like not real.
You know what that means? A girl.
Oh, it is real. Okay, we're calling.
Didn't
know to call la mujer.
Hello.
Hi.
Hey.
Hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Luca.
Do you know who this is?
Yeah.
This is Ariana and Jeanette and Frankie.
Are you kidding me?
No. I mean,
yeah, never mind. It's
wait,
not
it's not
us.
We're just saying
it.
We're joking.
I love you guys.
Oh, we love you.
Oh, smoochy smoo. Oh, little
boo boo.
You guys are making my day right now. I love you guys.
Oh, good. We love you too. Thank you for telling us to call you.
Can you guys say hi to my cousin?
Yeah, hi.
Hey, cousins.
My brother.
Hi, everybody.
Zombieland.
Candyland.
Candyland.
Hi. I love you guys.
Oh, we love you, too. It was nice talking to you.
Thank you.
We're going to call more people now. Bye.
Later.
Hello?
Oh.
Oh, my God. I'm sorry, Luca.
Oh, no. We
I'm sorry. Okay, we have to call more people. Because I want to get to as many people as we possibly can.
Maslow.
Just saying.
Yeah.
Sounds just like Katy Perry, that girl.
Right?
All of them are dying. I don't want to live that way.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. This person, I'm going to surprise.
All right.
Yeah?
Do it.
I believe I just took the right number.
Okay, we'll find out shortly.
I don't know who I'm calling. I do, though.
Who's that bald man in the background?
Who's that professor?
Who's that bald professor who likes to run?
Surprise.
Hello?
Hi!
Who is this?
This is Ariana and Janae and Frankie.
Oh my gosh.
Is this polka dots for Ari?
Are you alive?
Wait, what's your real name?
Taylor.
What's your address? I'm kidding.
No way.
How tall are you?
Hi, we're talking. Wait, hold on. Can you close that door? Because there's like a delay.
Yeah, it's so weird.
I'm, like having
it's
a heart so attack. Bizarre. How are you? You're good. Awesome. Nice to talk to you.
It's so cool that you send polka dots to Ari. Oh, okay.
Hello?
I'm here.
Well, nice to meet you. Aww. You're so cute.
Your voice is adorable.
Thank you.
Oh, my goodness. How old are you? How old are you? I don't think it's working, but nice to meet you. Bye, thank you. What a cutie. So
it's like,
what
here.
A sweetheart.
It's like those moments in like weather reports where they're like, and just to say, John, that the cats are still coming out. And there's like a 4-second delay before anyone responds.
And you just say, hold on, like,
ha ha.
Yeah, exactly.
Back to you, Jane.
No, like,
6-second delay.
Blake, like, horrible.
Thanks, Tim.
That's amazing. Wait, all right. Who should we call next?
Oh, it's happening all over the Olympics too. They're like making funny jokes about like swimmers, and no one responds for like 30 seconds. They're on the other side of the world, and it's so weird. Just strange delays.
Wow. Thank you so much. Look at this nice comment.
Oh. Wow.
I love that icon.
Oh.
What is that?
Oh my god.
I'm pretty sure that's
Isaac?
No! No. Okay, wait. Let's call some more people. Oh my god, Coco. Coco is
she
a demon.
She just goes.
Our dog is actually a demon. Okay.
I thought Coco just hated me.
No.
If they're actual other
friends.
Everyone
that is not me.
I'm gonna retweet this Dan blog. Dan blog. Oh. Okay. Ready? Who should we call now?
Let's
pick another person.
Ooh, I like this color.
Yeah?
Green? Yeah. It's just like a block of green.
Carmen Craven. Oh, no, it's long. It's like another country, I think. And that never works on my phone because I don't have that. I don't have the ability. Let's call Zane my hipster. Should we? I already announced it, so pretty much I guess I should. Oh my god. Wait, what? Oh, God. Oh, wait. I think this is the right number. If it's not, then who are we calling? I mean, did you die?
Oh, what?
You back there? Did you?
No,
look at Coco! Coco's eating her food. She's doing that thing. She stopped because she knew the eyes. Hello?
Hello?
Hi, who's this?
Hello?
Is this Zane my hipster? This is Ariana and
Jeanette
and
Frankie.
Oh my gosh,
really? Yeah, aren't you watching still?
If you're not, you should be.
Well, nice to talk to you. What is your name?
My name's Nap.
What?
My name's Nap.
Maps?
Map?
Maps.
No,
Nap. Naz!
That's a
very
cool
nice name.
Nice
to meet you. How are you? How old are you?
I'm 12.
12. That's a good.
That was my favorite age.
That's a good age.
Those were the good years.
After that, it's just really not good.
You know.
Just looking.
I speak Roman is leading the chat. I'm sorry. Well, nice to meet you.
Bye.
Oh, she's adorable. She, you got so offended.
Well, bye.
Aww.
She goes, bye.
Zane, my hand. No, she did it.
Bye.
She was like, bye. Wait, okay. Who is next? Oh, this is cute. This person has a picture of us. Okay. Let's do a couple more. How many more do you want to do?
17,000.
17,000 gold.
How about three? That's a good number, right?
Yeah, three.
It's nice and
all right. Alright, this person we should call.
Yes, that's very cute. I literally, my service
is just... Well, that didn't work, so never mind. It's not letting me copy and paste the numbers if there's a message in it, so it just has to be your... Yeah, I know.
Good, you recreated it. Who next?
Oh, this person... They should fall.
I'm desperate. Alexis.
I'm going to choose one from mine.
Simmer down.
There's a bunch of people are DMing me their numbers, too.
I don't wanna live that way. Good mother, what do you say? Then to let it go. Somebody that you used to know.
Cause it didn't have to move so now.
Okay, alright, done with that moment.
But I don't know.
Oh, this is cute. Mick Grande.
Oh, I like that. Let's do that. Okay.
Oh, but not me.
Alright.
I almost just clicked on it and called.
Okay, we're calling
not with it.
Okay, ready? What is it?
Mick Grande.
Mick Grande, we are calling you. Pick up your phone, girl.
Pick up your
phone. Hi, this is Chris and Jenny. Please leave a message after the beep.
Let's leave a message. Okay.
As soon as you get a chance.
It's a boy. I think this is the wrong number. I think that's what this moment is.
Is that what's happening?
Are you Mick Grande on Twitter?
Or are you related to Mick Grande?
Or are you a man who we should not be calling?
Yeah, because Chris and Jenny, we don't really...
Well, anyway, it's great to talk to you.
Great to talk to you.
Call us back.
Bye.
Bye. Oh, my God. That so was not the right number.
That's awkward.
It was like, hey, we reached Michael.
Hey, it's a...
Hey, it's Tom. Oh, no. See, these ones with, like, the random numbers before it, they just don't work.
Yeah.
But the ones are, like, 0168 sign 4268. Wow.
What do you say? Let it go.
What about this one?
Sure.
Oh, that's cute.
Oh, gone.
How do you get all those?
They're alerts, but it's like I can't even.
Oh.
I need to turn them off because this is just not working. Okay. Yay, you found one. Good. Okay, good. Alright, I'm surprising them. Hello?
Hi!
Hi!
Oh! Oh!
Oh! It's our father!
Hi, Grace, oh my grande. Is your real name Grace?
Are you crying? Oh, keep crying. It's still moving.
Are you Grace? Is your real name? Hi, Grace, it's Frankie. How are you?
Are you crying?
Good. Coco is talking to you, too.
Hi. Aww.
Aww. What's going on?
Nice to talk to you.
I have
to go. Okay.
Oh, bye.
Okay.
Bye.
That was short and sweet. Bye.
Bye.
I can't believe. She has to go.
Good.
She literally just left us.
Hey, you guys, Hope Springs. It's a good movie.
All right.
It's really good. It's definitely about 60-year-old relationships.
All right, this chat has been going on for like.
Did you see it? Have you seen Celeste and Jesse Forever?
No. Is that also about 60-year-old relationships?
No, I'm. I think it's about like fresh relationships.
Fresh.
A little more.
It's just like 20.
A little more spicy. Yeah.
Got it.
Rashida Jones like wrote it and then she started it too, which I think is pretty
cool. Okay, I'm really sore. My body's really sore, and I don't want to move.
We've been working out a lot.
I've been getting into shape.
Yeah, guns, diesel.
Eh.
So I'll make horrible faces. Ready?
Your phone is literally going out of
it. I need to turn it.
I'm crazy.
I don't know what to do.